Rich and go visit Lautrec Castle. But first, we're gonna help Henri here complete her quest. I don't know if you guys saw the last video my wife did, but she just completely destroyed Aldrich.
Ah, I thought it might be you. No.
What?
This time the boss is my resolve. Please, lend me your strength. Help me vanquish Aldrich.
Covenant? No, but we have the password going on. What I want to know is there a level limit to co-op with...
Okay.
That's cool. So the level ranges is 160, 134, 25 levels, right? Even with the password. This doesn't make any sense. So then how could we summon Jackson if he's 125 and we're like 40 at the time? I did, and I was level 40, and it was 125. That's what I'm. I don't know what's going on. I'll just keep within 20 levels of you. That's all. Oh shit! Wait. Oh, because I reset. Well, this is a surprise. Sir.
guys is everything should be around soul level 120, because everything over is just hybrids and cryberry saying boohoo. That mage should also be tanky, even though mage not supposed to be tanky.
Oh, okay.
And they're right, your stuff caps. You know, the soft caps.
So they'll go over 120, 130. Got it. Right? Oh, so it really doesn't matter. We can play together whenever. As long as we have the password. That's all I wanted to know. So, as long as we have the same password, I can always help you. That's cool. Ooh. Yeah. I hate you, slugs. I know why am I even grabbing this, but okay. You know, it'd be really crap if I got killed by those mages. Alright, this is open. I'm just gonna kill them out of principle, actually. What the fuck, man? What the fuck, man? Stop fireballing me. It's necessary and kind of rude. I'm not sure. Oh, I see how it is. It did, thank you, babe. I was just concerned if there was any difficulty for you and me to co-op. Since there isn't, I'm much more at ease. As long as we have passwords, we're good. All the other rules... We can. Remember me and Jackson, he came and helped me and I got invaded and Jackson is already here. But for the sake of PvE, I think I'm always going to be under 20 levels of you or above 20 levels of you, never more than that. Okay, so we're going to go to... Firelink first, of course. So how did the potatoes, babe?
You're joking.
What? What?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart. Farewell.
Right?
Walk up invisible, cast it, hide on the side, rinse and repeat. It takes about 4 or 5 minutes, he doesn't even attack you.
Huh, nice.
Ah, well met. Knowest thou the brave? Though gave not so.
Oh, the set. Don't take it to the bridge and then tell me how
Who? Yeah, that's where you kill him.
Now, heed this little warning from this little lord. Seek not the girl. She knoweth her fate, what will become of her upon her duty's end. She would not wish thee follow her.
She needs to be slain, Ludlet. You had a what now?
Welcome her, speak. Very well, then topic none.
So,
twelve. What's that? No, solid prison. That's like, can't use that one, but I was just interested in to be with, oh man, that's a lot of votes. That is a lot of fate. 18? But the Elfrida one, just one more point and we get to go.
Welcome her, speak. Very well, then top hick none. Farewell.
Alrighty then. Let's see. You selected.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch take none. Farewell, Ashen.
Yeah, that's that's way too much. That one can never use it. I guess it would be a good spear for starting a herald character. The Dragon Slayer Sword Spear. Well, it is really hard, but it's really rewarding when you master it. Well, you're working on it, but...
Well, I did like how I just walked in and made opportunity walk.
Pretty much. You did amazing. It was a cakewalk. You just went in there and like, and he's dead. I soloed that one, but there was like, you know, epic in it. Oh yeah, I died like 7 times before I actually cleared him. But yeah, it was what you did, you just went in there.
And now, the only, although my, that wouldn't interest you.
I got this to +5 too. That's Orenstein's,
You're a wicked one. Oh, very well. Some be careful. Let it be as... Oh. Oh, I may...
They actually... They drop up top on the Lotric Knights. Drop them too. They're a rare drop all around.
Do
so
stay safe.
I got Orenstein's Spear, see? Nice. +5, and it does, like... See?
What's the matter?
Ah, there I am pleased.
Yeah.
Do not.
I'm gonna use that one for Osiris.
What, the tender?
Have a pleasant journey.
No, this one. Because this is a Dragon Slayer.
Yeah.
Thingy. I accidentally hit Cornix. It's all good. He forgives me. Yeah, I did.
Back again. I suppose this means
you
know,
he got Star of Seas up.
Oh, this
he's
is
fine. He's fine.
I don't mean to sing, but I hope you'll come again.
I was looking for something else. So I think that's as high as I'm gonna go level wise then. I got 12 intelligence and 12 fate so I can wield sometimes I might want to play with this, you know?
Yeah.
These, see right here.
Oh,
yeah. Holy shit, look at this thing. You ready? Yeah, this scales with fate and intelligence, by the way. Yep, here. I'll show you. See right there? It's a C on fate and an E on intelligence. Yeah, that's it. No, intelligence, C, fate, and E, and there's a B on... Let's just hope just hope that I can help you. That would be great. You know? No, it's just a matter of... No, it's just a matter of having the, you know, the second PlayStation, but I can help you anywhere, anytime with that, you know, as long as we password, and I'm not going to level up anymore, so we could do, like, PvP and whatnot, you know? Yeah. Hey, I got one of my messages read. Whoever it was, thank you.
I know, right?
Alright. Now I'm gonna get myself oh, I forgot to do something. Damn it. Well, I wanna go take care of Aldrich, but now I have like two more things that I need to do really quick before going to Aldrich. So, let's go to Firelink Shrine again. I want to check how much it takes for me to level up this weapon. What does it take? It's probably scaled Titanite, which sucks. You can only find enough scaled Titanite to upgrade like a weapon and a half through playthrough.
Just
let's see. Maybe this one needs twinkling. Nope, it's Titanite scale. I already bought all of those. It goes with magic damage. Yeah, I mean, at some point you don't have anything to do with your souls, you know what I'm saying? There's a fuck ton of weapons I really want to, Okay, you know what? Let's start with this one.
Pretty, be careful.
This one does also does magic damage as well. Oh! I found another one. Check this out, Beb. Man, this is some serious, this is a serious weapon right here. All right, so let's put Andre to rest. Killy. Na 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 na. 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 We're the kids. We're the kids. We're the kids in America.
Oh, and in. Goodbye.
Alrighty.
Just wasn't me.
Well, Twinkling Titanite, huh? That's cool. Okay, let's do this. Cathedral, Catacombs of Cartus, Abandoned Tomb. I'm gonna give it a go. I'm probably gonna get killed, but you know.
What?
Let's see. No. That will be definitely one of the weapons I will be upgrading as I play.
The five?
Yeah. I'm not gonna be using it much, but you know what I'm saying. There's a group of weapons I'm gonna upgrade. If I'm gonna use them or not, that's not really, you know what I'm saying, Beth? But this weapon is ideal for your class, though. Did you see the moveset and the? Yeah, you're gonna have fun with that. You have to two-handed it though to do all of that. I know. You heard him, folks. I didn't say anything.
Really?
Okay, Andre. Time for you to go. Thank you. And so ends Andre's saga. You know, you would think that I have like one spell that I can put up there that doesn't say I can't use it because I'm too dumb for it. But I don't. Wait, I have a Farron dart. That's great. Hidden weapon. I can use hidden body. I can use chameleon. I can use repair. No, I can't. I can use hidden body and chameleon. Well, what do I need to use those things? What do you need to use miracles? Chimes?
Yeah.
Alright, let me find a chime here.
Those things down there on the left.
These things.
Yeah, or, not just that, oh yeah, you have those talisman things up there.
I just want it, you know.
Maybe a staff?
It doesn't work.
We don't have the chime set.
Look at him! No, you have to look at the animation. Anna! Doesn't work. Damn it, this thing's broken. Okay, then. Maybe you said the staff?
Yeah.
Oh, it was a staff. Thanks, Beb. So that means I can do this. Wait, how do you... Shh. I'm awesome. What the fuck? Why would this be here? Why would this actually... Hey, babe, check this out. Why would this be the effect of the chameleon? I mean, look at it.
What is that?
All right. Okay, so it's going to be a staff. So that's good to know. So what we're going to do is we're going to put our weapons. And then we're going to... pick your staff, any staff. Doesn't matter which one. Okay. I was like, oh shit, it's a new enemy. It's not. You okay, babe?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just the PS.
Yeah.
Nice. I don't know if I couldn't afford it, sweetie. Yeah, but that would be a good deal. That would be a really good deal indeed. Okay, so now, dilapidated bridge. In New Orleans, they call it the Rising Sun. It's been the ruin of many young boys, and God, I know I was one. Oh, Mama, tell your children, I forgot the rest of the lyrics. But then, the beginning of the song is the coolest, because it has all of this lyrics. What'd you drop? You dropped something. Charcoal pine butter. Good boy. Who's a good boy? You are. Oh. Okay, I'm done. I need to kill Aldrich for this to happen. Oh, God. Why do you have to be so stupid? Alrighty then. Sure. Look away, look away. Oh, there you go. I'm looking for that. Yeah, shrine bonfire. That works. Okay, it's time to make Aldrich pay. And as y'all know, making Aldrich pay is difficult at best.
Great. Gridlock either. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Oh yeah, the show. Okay, let's take care of Aldrich. Or let's try and take care of Aldrich. Speaking of which, I think I have a head. Yep. Lonely Yorn became alert, put Profane Flame to rest. Oh well.
You really want to kill me, don't you? Well, you can't. I'm sorry, but you can't. You just... Oh, there they go. Are they gonna... Suck. Come on, guys. Have a heart. Have a heart. I guess that's not gonna happen. Let's do this. Are you gonna start with the arrows? What a dick. Oh god, and then the great soul arrow. Not really feeling you, man. Chuck, chuck, chuck. I need to stop messing around. Oh, you actually just ran.
all good. That's okay. Aldrich. I don't even care anymore. I don't even care. Where are you, son of a bitch? You ate your mom like a taco. Oh, you're using life buttons, bitch. You can't use that shit on me. Where are you? Oh my god. We gonna do that shit again, huh? One more hit! And he's dead! Holy crap, that took all of the Estus flasks I had. Fuck that shit. Sorry.
The fire fades and awaits its one last lord. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul.
Well, I spent them all because I went, like, you know, all damage, no defense at the beginning of the fight, and he basically almost destroyed me a couple of times. Alrighty then. There's probably no unfortunate souls that need help here. But, you know, just in case. Awkward. I need to stop, you know, failing at this. Go visit our friend. May your hammer be mighty. Whoa, bro, it's not like I killed your dad. Was he your dad? You wanna talk? We can lay down our weapons. Oh, God! You have a brother. Okay, I got you. That's not how you heal in this game, man. Practice with the spear. Hey, it's Pale Man. Yeah, it kind of looked like him, the ghost. Oh, you know how to do it too, huh? The hell are the knights? You guys just hanging around there? Well, I guess so. Fine. I'll just keep on keeping on. Thank you. Oh, forgot about you. I know it hurts. You just went too defensive against me, bruh. Big mistake. Did I not backstab you? Better watch out, you better not cry. Wait, there's only one dragon? Where's the other one? Oh, hello. Okay. It just arrived. Jesus. Wow. A little too much, boys. Aha! So you just, you know. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Right? I'm my own person. Can't tell me what to do. Well, first we're gonna go this way. Let's settle down there because of men. Hey, commie tits, dude. Just in case I don't nail him in time. Heartwarming, actually. The care you guys have in your ambushes is amazing. Ah! Okay, that's okay. That's cool. There you go. No harm done. Oh, look at that son of a bitch. He was throwing his thing no heal. Well, I'm right here with you. What you gonna do, bro? You gonna keep throwing that shit? Well, that didn't work out for you, did it now? Urgh. Actually, might have saved. Yeah, I know you guys are there. You're very terrifying. I am very impressed. I got shit to do, bro. Are you not entertained? Stop shooting me, dude. Seriously. Oh. Gotta say, man, not your biggest fan. look upset, but it's all good. Just friends here, man. Friends. Friends don't do that shit to each other. Maybe they will. That is just being impossible. Will stop burning shit up for 1 second? Well, I guess not. I guess I'm gonna have to be rough with you. You know, say indelicate things. Go. You got this. Yeah, we got it. Did you just change your position? Yeah, you did. Asshole. You're not allowed to do that kind of shit. Come on, man. Pull the lever. Fucking mimic. Phew. Well, now we're cooking. Oh, hello, boys. I see that you're a little upset. Can you stop throwing that shit at me tonight? Crap, this guy's gonna kill me. Ah, wow. Well done. That was pretty terrible. I did really terrible. I lost against a measly Allah. Like, it's not even a tough opponent. It's just one of those douche lords that wake up after you enter an area. I lost. So, that is about 500, if I'm not mistaken. 500. gun. Bit of payback doesn't hurt. Isn't that annoying, bro? I know. It's annoying as crap. Okay, I got you, bro. Yeah. Ah! Yeah, that take care of it. Hey, don't you mess with me again. Damn dragons. This one looks totally dead. One at a time, please. Yay, I'm being summoned. Oh man, somebody got invaded on the library. Why are you chasing him? Don't chase him. See what happens? Stay here. Oh, this guy wants to do that. He's chasing the invader up the way to the crystal sage. Oh, he killed the crystal sage. This guy's in trouble. The invader. I'm gonna kill him. I killed him! I also died, but I killed him. Yes! I went kamikaze on his ass. Yeah, as long as the invader dies. Before you die. Yeah. Holy shit, what the fuck did I do? Ooh, I found... Okay. Kite this chime. Hold on. You guys... No, you guys are very much alive. Don't get the fuck out of here. I'm not gonna be. Gah. Damn, man. That was a gold for. Well, this guy's having a problem. Look. Might help you there, buddy. It's a dick dirk. It's a dirk. It's a dwerk. Oh, he's still doing it? I'm trying to move him, but he still wants to do it. Apparently, he does. Oh, his head is stuck. Look, he's like bungeeing. Wah. His head is stuck in the ground. That's amazing. Attacking required a hit. Okay. Come at me, bro. Indeed. You have to. You just have to, man. If you don't do this, you're not a real player. Lore ready for this. Oh, hello. I don't understand why you pissed off. Nobody did anything to you. You just... You jerk. Not gonna lie, there's some lagging. Oh, wait. Oh, frame rate is definitely up to shit. Yourself, damn it. It saved your life. Oh! That hurts. That hurts so much. This is awkward. You know when you get the boss to 1 point of health and he looks at you, I'm gonna smash you right now. And you're out of stamina and there's like that half a second that's really awkward. You're looking at each other. That just happened. Yeah, I did. But damn. You know, he's like, I'm gonna take this really giant hammer. I'm gonna shove it as far as I can up that rear of yours. And I was like, I don't think I have the parking space. And he was like, oh, let's find out together. I was like, no, I'm good. And he was like, no, seriously, let's do it. And I was like, nope, seriously, bro, I'm good. shit. I'm pretty sure I didn't say. What? Am I being invaded? Am I being invaded? I'm being invaded! It kind of looks like it. Because I can't use my. Or did the game just, you know. Yay! I am being invaded. Oh, by a caster, no less. He's pulling me towards the mobs. What?
So didn't he just kill something? And the police took some of the shit for you?
No, that was me. I know, right? Well, I don't know where he went, but, you know. I should make the world hostile to him. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Need to kill this guy. Alright. Let's see how he deals with that. Yeah, whatever, bro. He killed me. I didn't want to go that way yet, but now I gotta go get my soul. Well, thanks a lot. GG, guy. GG.
Oh, almost forgot that one. Let's homeward bone it. that's a fun expression. Homeward bone it. What's my name again? Dudes, chill the fuck down, man. Right? Not the end of the world if you're getting killed by a giant with giant arrows.
This pleases me. You may live.
And if you die, I wanna die with you. And if you go, I wanna go with you.
What?
That's System of a Down song. System of a Down. Yeah.
Well, let's go kill her grandfather.
I finally found you. Just as I promised, Grandpa. Remember?
Remember, remember. The 5th of November. Gunpowder treason and plot. Ooh, well then, there. This guy's hard, man.
Good night, Granddad.
I didn't open this?
Yeah, well, you're hanging on to that, huh? Okay. That's cool. I can appreciate
it. I've involved you in my affairs over a little promise at that. My sincerest thanks for your assistance. At last, my grandfather will rest in peace, and I can die. But there is...
I've tried several weapons, and...
May I take a vow to serve you as a knight.
The Hollow Slayer Greatsword is just awesome.
Oh, I am... I, Cirrus, do here wherever, whenever I am needed. My loyalty shall never waver. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
The Hollow Slayer Greatsword.
If I may ever be of
Can't stop leaving. That's right. My baby knows. I don't know anymore. That's it.
Ashen
One. No! Stop bullying me into bringing you more souls, woman.
You know, about Lee, there must be something I'm aware. Not a single man. But I don't want to say that concept.
Yeah, let's not.
I meant.
Alright, bro. You need to stay here, man. Trust me. mad, bro? I think he's mad at me. I don't know. Just... Yeah, you're right. I'm being selfish right now. He's probably just mad because he had a bad day at work or something. Get someone shot an arrow in his face. I feel you, bro. I feel you. I'm here if you need to talk. Okay. Highway to the danger zone. I'm trying. Wait. I'm not really sure what he wants to do with himself. Oh, passive man. I'm shooting them with fire arrows. He wants to come and fight me like a boss, but then he quits. Right? Ah.
UFO, what?
Sumsum. Sumsum. Ready to work.
Yes, my lord. Of course, my lord. Huh, really? That's interesting.
Ready to work.
Okay, babe. 10 more minutes and you're up. Yeah? You good? Alright. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run.
Why are you still alive? Alright, folks. I'm gonna leave the episode right here. Don't miss in a few minutes How to Be an Awesome Pyromancer with Jason's wife. As for my part, I will be back in about two and a half hours. Until the next video, peace.